Today is what to you all by like Emoji, like the Disability Commission Goa, like Digital India, and we are committed to go towards a huge inclusion. And I'm actually greatly feeling it here. Okay? We are somewhere going at the right path of inclusion. And thank you everybody for being here. Thank you.
It gives me immense pleasure. It's a matter of pride for the Office of the State Commission to be part of this mega event. Let me tell you, Office of the State Commission is just coordinating this. The entire credit goes to the team Emoji. I think we should give a big round of applause for them. We are good in giving speeches, but the work on the ground is done by the team. The entire team here, they had a couple of meetings. It's not easy. They have traveled across Goa. They have visited various special schools and curated this today's program. I think we also should give a round of applause to Elrin, who has been coordinating this. It's because of Elrin, who has worked tirelessly behind the scene. As I said, we will give speeches, but these are the people who work behind the scene and make it happen. So, I would like to place on record a sincere gratitude to all our key partners who are here. Enable India is here. We also have Goa State Industries Association, led by Anil Tempo. We have President of Rotary Club of Panji Rivera, Tanvir Samant here. Thank all the Rotarians who are part of this event. I think when the community comes together, then only we can take this ahead, a program of this magnitude. And I told Honorable Minister that this is just the beginning, what we are doing, this is not the end. And Emoji has come forward to ensure that this will continue. It's a long-term project that we have in mind. We can do all these things only because we have a great support from our Honorable Chief Minister of God, Dr. Pramod Sawant, and not to mention the Social Welfare Minister. I don't want to flatter him because he's here, because he has traveled all the way from KPM, which is 60 kilometers to reach here. He could have easily told me, I'm ready to Ajana, I'm ready to Karakadeta. And normally voters come with their residents and they in hundreds. But he takes out time, he ensures that he is for all our programs, so whatever we do. Yesterday we had again a big program where we distributed two-wheelers, modified two-wheelers with to locomotor disability or personal disabilities from Goa. And as you can see, Purple Fest logo here, Purple Fest has made a huge impact. Whatever activities, whatever programs are being done are only and only because of the impact that Purple Fest has created in a small state like Goa. And I am happy to say that what we started in Goa is now being taken to other parts of the country, and other bigger states are now looking forward to host Purple Fest in their own states. I think that's a big achievement for a small state like Goa, and this can happen only because of all the support that we get from the community. I will not take much time. Again, please on record my sincere gratitude to Sharda and the entire team of Emoji for pulling this off. Thank you.
I really feel this is a great opportunity for all those persons with disabilities who have a special creative mind, and all this time they were running after putting up their pictures, their art forms in some of the other galleries, and I think Dr. Subodh Kirtan has given the right opportunity for them to project their performances, to exhibit their talent which they have made. You know, and I think all the Rotarians, Industries Association, Goa State Industries Associations have collaborated with the Museum of Goa and all others who have helped us in organizing this. I am very grateful and thankful to all those who have come here to inspire and motivate our budding creative talent. Friends, when I took up this ministry, I was not aware. I thought that this is something very, you know, unwanted thing to any of the minister which has come to me. But looking at the depth of this, where we are serving and what are the expectations of all our disabled brothers and sisters, I really feel that we are able to do something. You know, this creative people, whatever creations that they have done in the art form, if we are unable to identify, recognize the efforts that they have put in and what the message that they want to pass on, if anybody who doesn't understand this, whom to call a disabled, the person looking at their art forms cannot understand the message that they want to deliver, then we call them disabled. you know, in the disability sector that we work upon, we feel sometimes that a sympathy. They don't need sympathy. They want the empathy. They want the encouragement. They want the motivation. They want people to know their feelings also. And in order to get them inclusivity, you know, and treat them that they are equal, do justice to what they have within themselves, and promote them in whatever way they express, you know. This is a promotion, and this is not just one exhibition. I would be very grateful to Dr. Kelkar if he could extend on some other occasions to this young, budding, talented, creative mind. I don't take much of your time. We are with the Purple Fest, you know. Enable India is one of the, I mean, the partner with us who always guided and given their mentorship to exhibit or to do lot for this sector. Purple Fest was altogether a different kind of opportunity for all of us throughout India and outside India. What all these 21 disabilities have to give to our country, and again, we ourselves, what we could do the best to get the best of the talent out of them. We need to empower them in all their education, their sports, their creativity. Need to give them a space in social life. You know, all these things could be done only when we understand, when we get along with them, and we provide them the opportunities, we provide them such exhibition halls. I don't take much of your time. Once again, congratulations to all those parents who are taking good interest in the creativity of their child and understands what they want to deliver, and take give them all the kind of freedom to do whatever they like. Once again, we need all of you to make the small world more beautiful with such a beautiful creative souls within us, and we always motivate, inspire them to do all the good work. And with this, once again, I thank all the sponsors who have given their best to make this exhibition a great success. Again, I'm getting the opportunity to go around and see the creativities put forth by Dr. Kelkar, and I feel myself very fortunate, and you will also feel that the creativity or the art form that you have done, and beyond what is there, what extent you can go, everybody will realize the strength and the potential and the capacities and the ability, you know, what they have within themselves. We need to explore every talent, every intelligence, every, you know, creativity from amongst our disabled. Thank you very much. God bless you. Devabhari from Bharat Mata.
Welcome to the Museum of Goa, everybody. Thank you so much for coming in spite of all the rains. Just like everybody said, I think art, like all the other sectors, has to be representative. And today we are so proud that we were able to represent the person with disability community. It is only the first time that we've done this, but we promise and we're committed to do this again and again for the next coming years. In a much larger scale, to represent not just the person with disabilities in Goa, but also the entire country. I think this exhibition would not have been successful if not for so many people who have contributed. I get emotional at these instances because it's really been a great journey for us. What I would like to do now is sort of invite some representative of each partner and give them a little token of appreciation at the hands of Honorable Minister Subhash Talasai sir, and later Guru Prasad Tavaskar sir. So we'll start with our curator Samira Sheth, who came here selected about over 5 different artworks and then chose the leading and the aspiring artists. Thank you so much, Samira. This bag and the goodies inside it has been created by the person with disabilities across the schools that we went. So please ask them to show some of the things to you. They're also displayed on the second floor at the pop-up market. Second, I would like to invite invite Preeti Lobo from Enable India. Preeti, thank you so much, and especially Edwin from Enable India as well, who tirelessly worked with us to put the show together. Preeti, thank you so much. Preeti, since you didn't get a chance to speak, I would like you to say a quick few words.
Firstly, a very big shout out to everyone gathered here. I think we need a round of applause for each one of us. Yeah, louder. I think we need to say, I made it and we made it, right? Because today in this place, heart has met art, right? It's the H-E-A-R-T that met A-R-T. And that's what we see in every painting, every picture. The beauty is when disability intersects with anything, magic happens. We cross our boundaries, we overcome barriers, and we find solutions, we innovate. So I think with everyone here who somewhere has intersected with disability, each of you, each of us, is an artist, because our lived experiences teach us every day to innovate, to create, and to build a better future. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone. I would really request each of you to look at the art, buy the art, because in each piece, it tells a million stories. So let's understand the story behind each artwork. And that is what you're going to buy. You're going to buy a dream. You're going to make a life. Thank you.
Frederica is joining us online. So Frederica, thank you so much. We really miss you here. And we have a little present for you as well, which we'll come and give you later. Next is, if there's any representative from the Goa State Industries Association, I would like them to rise and come up on stage, please. Okay. The next would be Dumfries Vision by Dr. Dinesh Verma, who's also been a supporter and contributor to this event. Dr. Dinesh? Okay. The next would be Tanvi from Rotary Club Panji Rivera. Thank you so much, Tanvi and team, for supporting this event as well. Please come up. No, please. We have a little present for you. Thank you, Tanvi, for the round of applause. Next partner would be Access for All, who helped us make this exhibition accessible. So out of the 100 works that you've seen, 10 of the works have an audio guide, a braille script. It has an ISL video, and it's also made into tactile for the visually impaired. So thank you so much, Sadan. Next, we have Innovent. Akhilesh, if you're here, would like you to please come up. They've virtually recorded the entire exhibition so that it can be viewed from online as well. So thank you so much, Akhilesh. We have also a representative from the Indian Osteogenesis Imperfecta Foundation here. Also, the Colors Restaurant, who supported us with the entire beverages and food for today. Not here. Renuka from Owl House, if you are around. Okay. Antiptics X, any representative from there? Okay, our partners work silently from behind. They don't want to show up. Marketing on the menu, are you here? No. La Fabrica Craft, I'll just read out the names. Dr. Vinay Raikar, a woman filmed by Angana Zaveri. Is here? Yes, please. Dr. Vinay Raikar. He has been a supporter of the museum for a very long time. He comes for every Sunday program and he's here today. Thank you so much, Dr. Vinay. Thank you. Illumin Films by Angana Zaveri, Queen Bee, O Kharad, and Modern. Jordan's group, among so many others whose names I've not read out, but they've been a key part. So thank you so much, everybody. Lastly, I would like to say thank you to all the artists. I mean, without you, we could not have done this show. And also the parents who tirelessly push each of their child to create and to encourage them to showcase their work. I would now request everyone to slowly move up to the first floor. The lift is only reserved for the people on the wheelchair or with any assistive device.
म्युजियम ऑफ गोवा इन एसोसिएशन ऑफ म्युजियम ऑफ गोवा आणि आमका सपोर्ट केले असा इनक्रेडिबल इंडिया अनेबल इंडिया किंवा रोट्रॅक जाऊन आमचे गोवा स्टेट इंडस्ट्रीज एसोसिएशन हांच्या सगळ्याच्या एसोसिएशनान आणि पालवान आयज डिजेबिलिटीचे जे आर्टिस्ट असतात जे क्रिएटिव हे असतात त्यांचे प्रॉडक्ट असतात ते डिस्प्ले आणि एक्झिबिट करपा खातीर आणि फॉर सेल वी हॅव गॉट this premise of Museum of Goa. I'm very thankful to Dr. Subodh Kirkar and his family कारण त्याने एक बरे इनोवेटिव आयडिया आणि आमचे जे डिजेबल्स आर्टिस्ट असतात जे क्रिएटिव माइंड्स असतात त्यांना एक स्कोप दिवपाचे त्यांना एनकरेज करपाचे मोटिवेट करपाचे आणि त्यांचे जे ड्रॉइंग्स असतात त्याचं सेल करपाचो जेणे करून त्यांना दिसतले की या वर्ल्डान भीतर माका जगपा खातीर खूपशो गोष्टी असतात आणि म्हजी जी कलाकृती असा ती ओपन मार्केटान भीतर खूप लोक त्यांना आवडतात जाऊन ते खरेदी करतात आणि त्यांना एक प्रोत्साहन मेळपाचे प्रेरणा मेळपाचे या उद्देशान केले असा म्हणून आज असेंब्ली असा पण तरी असताना आम्ही खूप काम करीत आयले असा डिजेबिलिटी सेक्टरां खातीर म्हणजे बरोबर गुरुप्रसाद असा मॅडम केरकर असा आणि ता अजीक आणि सगळ्यांनी आज सांगले की वी डिवोटेड दिस टाइम लास्ट म्हणजे काल आम्ही साधारण 32 लोकांक आमच्यो बाईक्स दिल्यो
मॉडिफाईड
व्हीलचेअर्स डिजेबल्स असा ऑर्थोपेडिकली चॅलेंज असा त्यांच्या खातीर आणि आम्ही ॲक्च्युली हे काम करता करता खूप मोठे सॅटिस्फॅक्शन मेळटा की हो जो डिसेबिलिटी सेक्टर असा तांकां एम्पावर करप, तांचे मदीं आत्मविश्वास निर्माण करप आणि एक इन्क्लुझिव्ह वातावरण आणि सन्मानाचे जीवन तांकां प्रदान करप या खातीर कार्य डिसेबिलिटी सेक्टर असे जावपाक जायना बिकॉज दे आर पार्ट अँड पार्सल ऑफ आवर ओन यू नो एव्हरी फॅमिली ऑर एनी फॅमिली ते जे डिसेबल असतात तांकां तांच्या पेरंट्सांचे जितके पण दुःख असा ते काय प्रमाणात आम्ही शेअर करपाक जाय आणि ते पेरंट्सांक एक ग्रुप येऊपाक जाय की डिसेबल चायल्ड घरान आसप व कर्स न्ही दॅट इज ब्लेसिंग्स आणि हांकां आम्ही जरे मोटिवेट केले आणि त्यांच्या कलाकृती त्यांचे जे एव्हरी पर्सन इज बॉर्न विथ अ स्पेशल टॅलेंट स्पेशल इंटेलिजन्स स्पेशल विजडम अँड इफ यू डोंट रिकॉग्नाइज अँड आयडेंटिफाय ॲट अ प्रॉपर लेवल दे देअर त्यांची कलाकृती देअर क्रिएटिव्हिटी इज नॉट गेटिंग एनहान्स सो द पर्पज ऑफ विजिटिंग अँड टू जस्ट बूस्ट देअर मोरल गिव देम इन्स्पिरेशन मोटिवेट देम टू डू सच थिंग्स जी तांकां जीवना भितर आनंद दिवपाक शकतात सॅटिस्फॅक्शन दिवपाक शकतात आणि पालकांक आपल्या ऑजे अशी दिसता की आपली चायल्ड खूप क्रिएटीव्ह असा हे करपा खातीर सो आमचे परीन सरकारा परीन म्हाका दिसता की ह्या दोन वर्सां खूप मोठ्या प्रमाणात जागृती झाली असा की डिसेबिलिटीच्या कडेन पळोवपाचो जो आमचो दृष्टिकोन असा तांकां एक सन्मानाचे जीवन मेळपाक जाय आणि ते डिझर्व इट
दिस इज अ ब्युटिफुल इव्हेंट आय नेवर इमेजिन सच टाइप ऑफ ऑर्गनाइज बाय आवर शारदा केरकर हियर and this is the first time event which I have seen in this mode and I have not aware about all these things that there are so many talented people in this category they are not exactly disabled people talents is a not art is not a disabled तर अशी ज्यो गजाली ज्यो आसात त्यो आमकां पळोवपाक जाय आणि समजून घेवपाक जाय हांव आर्ट फिल्डांत कितलीच वर्सां आसा पूण अशे तरेचे भुरगे जे हे काम करतात हे म्हाका पयले फावट कळटा आणि हाचेरूच हांव आतां एक कवर स्टोरी करता म्हज्या मॅगजिना खातीर तर असल्या लोकांक मोग सारख्या ह्या संस्थांनी एकटे हाडपाक जाय तांची कला पळय आसा ती चडांत चड लोकां कडेन पावूंक जाय आणि हेच एक म्हाका दिसता आमचे एक बरे समाजाचे कार्य आसतले हांव अभिनंदन करतां ह्या सगळ्या कलाकारांचे आणि ते ऑर्गनायज करपी सगळ्या संस्थांचे